Well, as far as I know, he bumped his arm into a door, and it's kind of got this involuntary movement, some sort of a spasm. So anyway, you're a big advisor to Dinkins, huh?
Yeah, it's coming right down to the wire.
Wow. You know what I would do if I was running for mayor? One of my campaign themes would be that everybody should wear name tags all the time to make the city friendlier.
Name tags?
Well, everybody would know everybody. Would be like a small town.
Well, maybe I'll mention that to him.
Really? Wow.
You sure you don't want any yogurt?
No, I'm watching my weight.
Oh, it's non-fat.
Yeah, so they say.
I'm done? Should we go?
Yeah, okay. Days he hasn't called me, and you know why? Because he thinks I'm too fat.
He said that?
No, but I saw the look on his face when he put his arm around me. And then we went to his apartment, and I sat on one of his chairs, and it broke. And he says, boy, you're a lot of woman.
Hey, so, hear anything on the yogurt?
No, but I expect to hear any time.
Well, I wouldn't get your hopes up.
Why do you say that?
No reason. Oh, did you hear about that Dinkins?
Now, what about him?
You didn't hear? Huh. He's proposing a plan where everyone in the city should wear name tags.
Name tags?
Yeah, so people can go around saying hello to one another.
Oh, I see. So you go, hey, you know who I saw wilding today? Herb!
He's becoming a laughing stock. You know, the Times has already stated it could cost him the election. Name tags!